Transcribed and captioned media program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Chip Taylor Communications presents Brass Instruments.
A boy in a blue shirt over a yellow polo shirt and jeans walks from behind a red curtain. He steps out and widens his eyes. A trumpet stands on a suitcase. The boy turns from the trumpet to see the light glowing in the box. He walks up the steps to the stage and peers into the window. He sees a light-skinned man with brown hair playing a trumpet. A cone-shaped mute is in the bell-shaped end of the trumpet. He wears a black hat and glasses. His shadow stretches onto a white wall. He holds the narrow end, called a mouthpiece, to his lips. He holds the trumpet with his left hand and presses the buttons, called valves, with his right hand. The boy looks from the window to the trumpet and back. The mute has been removed. The boy walks back to the trumpet and stares at it. It has a round mouthpiece, a paperclip-shaped body, and a cone-shaped bell. Three valves stick out from the narrow side of the body. Light reflects off the trumpet's brass tubing and valves. The boy walks back to the window in the box. The boy picks up the trumpet. He holds it to his mouth and puffs his cheeks. The man continues to play. The boy presses the valves. The light goes out in the window. It turns on, then off. Fade to black. Words appear. Musical moment. Horn. The large box with a small round window sits on the small stage behind suitcases. The light glows on and off in the box's window. The boy in the blue shirt over the yellow polo shirt and jeans walks from behind the red curtain. He steps out and widens his eyes. A horn rests in an open case. The boy turns from the horn to see the light glowing in the box. He walks up the steps to the stage and peers into the window. He sees a light-skinned man with dark hair playing a horn in a high-ceilinged room. He wears glasses, a white shirt, and blue pants. He holds the narrow end, called a mouthpiece, to his lips.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.